I made a stop in Alabama, in Mobile, and I've stopped here to visit the World War II warship USS Alabama. That was a really nice tour you can take, so I'm going to go walk through all that, and then also see a submarine, and then over there there's the aircraft pavilion as well. So let's go on board and take some pictures. Here we have the toilets. And then the washroom. Pin-up girls from the 1940s everywhere. Soda fountain. And that ice cream.
So does Cracker Jacks.
Pretty cool.
This is the engine room.